Evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
Jim, how are you reading the formation?
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
There's the whistle. A buccaneering run from the defender. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. That's a throw. Forward it goes. A look and place it in. Cleared without complication. Speculative strike. And that will sail harmlessly past.
Well, I think the little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Side yet able to force a breakthrough here.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
And the counter is on, and it's played forward. Crowd calling for him to shoot, and he's there to cut it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's got through. sticks in a foot to win it back. Hoists it forward. Over to the left. That's pretty clear, it is a foul. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
If anyone is going to break the deadlock, now would be a good time. Fires it in low. Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Referee's given a throw. Tries to swing it in. Chance to break. Brings it forward. Oh, good interception. And that'll be the final action of the first half.
So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, and still goals.
Some first half thoughts?
Unspectacular, but solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win.
And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time. If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goal.
That's a bad place to challenge. What's he giving? Well, the referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. And he is going into that little black book.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
And he just whacks it away. Floats one over. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
So who's he picking out? Still absolutely nothing to report here, goals-wise. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Too much on that, it's gone out. Hoists it forward. Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Well, I think it's a fair reflection on what we've seen so far. Neither side has produced that many efforts at goal simply because respective defences have been strong.
and they've been at a pop! And the ball's come out! Can he deliver? Up he gets! He will be livid with himself. Be another change here. And it's played forward. Throw it. The changes then in quick succession. It out to the flank. Decent progress down the left. Forward it goes. There's going to be another change here. Two changes being made right now.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked. He knows what's coming. A second yellow, and he's off. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. A nice touch. Hits one! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
This is when that numerical disadvantage can take its toll. They've coped so well up to now, but energy reserves are being tested to the limit.
Could try cutting inside here. Chooses to go back. He's gone for it! Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little back there.
Shapes to shoot! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That was great pressure to force the initial error, Peter. It's the perfect example as to why this is a favourite tactic of a lot of teams these days.
Well, the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
Into stoppage time, and it is still goalless. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. for goal!
Oh, the ball's come loose!
He's had a shot!
A real chance and a real let-off.
And that will be the final act.
And stalemate.
One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity.
Little cutting edge at either end. And it finishes 0-0.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.